My name is Mon-El. I'm the former Prince of Daxam. I was a spoiled, useless person that I didn't know.
I remember when the sea
until I met you.
You know you look beautiful. The weight of all these worlds on your shoulders.
Cross the ocean round the world. So when I found the Legion, I chose to use you as an example
of what it could be. No pirate could catch
me. I love being a hero because it means I get to spend every single day by your side. I'll be okay. I try. I love the way that you're honest to a fault. The way that you fight for those you care for. You're so special. And I love you. Well, you would think that we would be experts at goodbyes. No.
Missing you and romanticizing us.
Wake up!
7 months of not knowing. Our worlds may have been destroyed, but we were spared for a reason. I missed you.
I tried to send a message. It meant the world to me to be back here with you. To fight by your side. I still care about you. You know, my being back here hasn't made things easy for you.
It's no secret that I struggled when you got here.
I'm sorry.
I can honestly say now, truthfully, I'm really gonna miss your friendship. Witness the man you've become.
Thanks for fighting alongside us. It's you. I don't have to pretend. I can just be me.
Argo survived. My mom's alive. This place is beautiful. It's perfect.
Do you want to be heroes? I feel a big weight off my shoulders.
Okay, we really need to catch up.
But what I felt for her.
Go back.
I know you moved on. From us. But I didn't just come back here to help you fight her. I've been trying to convince myself that friendship between us was the right thing.
All I wanted was for you to be in that field with me. And now you are.
Now I am. You get to just be you here.